Performing Gaming
1, 2, 3.
Here's your winner, Steven.
A big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is good old JR Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
That makes two of us, King. I don't think Portland's gonna know what hits after tonight. Muhammad Hassan makes me sick. I wish he'd just stop his complaining, stop making excuses, and start proving himself in the ring. Instead of blaming everyone else,
this is great, JR. He's really letting his opponent have it.
I guess he is, but I'd like to see a little less sizzle and a little more steak, personally.
I wonder how long these superstars will be able to keep this up.
They'll go as long as they need to, King. And if they can't, they won't be having their arms raised after the match. That's for damn sure. Oh no! That last shot busted him wide open.
It sure did, JR. And if I can borrow one of your lines, business is picking up.
This isn't business, King. That's a human being in there, and he's in bad shape now. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it. Looks like things have quieted down here a bit, JR.
Well, you can be certain that won't last long, King.
That's for sure. I haven't seen the superstar yet who goes down without a fight. Look at that! No fear whatsoever. What an amazing superstar!
Be that as it may, this isn't the sort of thing that wins matches, King.
If any superstar shows the slightest hint of weakness, they've lost the match.
That's for sure. No matter how beat up you are, you can't ever let your opponent...
That sledgehammer's gonna leave a mark, JR. I think I see... Man, talk about getting hammered.
About a superstar who said his success goes straight to his head. The contempt Kurt Angle has for his fellow superstars and the WWE fans is just unbelievable.
What's so unbelievable about it? Angle knows he's just about the best there is. Why shouldn't he have contempt for superstars who refuse to believe it and fans who don't give him the respect he deserves?
There's such a thing as humility, King.
He could hit his finisher right now. I love watching Kurt Angle in the ring. I hope he breaks someone's ankle tonight.
Why would you say something like that, King?
I'm not sure I agree with what the crowd is chanting, JR, but I guess it's their right.
You're damn right it is. It comes with the price of admission.
I know he's a SmackDown superstar, JR, but I still think Kurt Angle just might be the greatest all-around athlete. Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, without these fans, these superstars are out of a job.
What do you think?
Good God! I don't care how tough you are. A tear shot is a tear shot.
These superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
I hope it's the latter, King. It wouldn't hurt my feelings one bit if this match lasted the rest of the night. Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring. It looks like they've slowed the match down a little. And I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the old expression, fools rush in.
Is that why you always seem to be in such a hurry, JR?
I think I've eaten a little too much good Oklahoma barbecue by day, King, to hurry anywhere.
This is the perfect chance for a finisher.
I'm not so sure this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's become more personal than that.
Of course it's personal, JR. Anytime you step into the ring with someone who wants to beat you down in order to win the match, it's personal.
I guess I can't argue with that, King. I just wonder if they'll be able to settle their differences in this match, or if it's going to wind up bigger than that.
What a finishing move! I get chills every time I see it. He's got his opponent locked into submission, JR. This could be it.
It could indeed. He might force his opponent to tap out right here. Oh, no. The referee's been knocked out. This can't be good.
Are you kidding? Now anything goes. It doesn't get any better than that, JR. Oh, boy. These fans have got something on their minds, JR.
Well, they paid for their tickets, King, and they've got a right to say whatever they want.
They're taking it down a notch, JR. This could get interesting.
They're picking their spots, King. You got to know when to hold them and when to fold them.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR.
That would be hazardous to your health for sure, King.
Fourth kind of match? Or do you think this is going to be pretty one-sided, JR?
I couldn't tell you, King. These superstars.
Here's the cover, JR!
1, 2, 3. I think this crowd has... And that's the match!
There's only a few things you have to avoid doing in a match. And having your shoulders touch the mat for 3 seconds is one of them.
And you know better than anyone how difficult that can be, King.
Absolutely, JR. Sometimes, no matter how hard you try, you just can't kick out.